all the things I did and did not do, conveniently excused by the plane.
Ouch.
But at the end of it all, I have a plane and you do not. And up there in that plane, I can look down on all of this.
And I look down on all of this from way up there. None of it looks real. Like all of you, all of this. This is a model train set, and you, you're all dust. From up there, if I had a button up there that I could push and burn this all to ash.
You'd be an asshole.
No problem.
You're a big brilliant!
Because it doesn't look real up there.
Maybe you
don't. Down here where I can see all your faces, I know that we're all family.
Yeah.
And I'm not saying that in some kind of a saccharine way. I mean, if I held my mother's hand and you held your mother's hand and she held her mother's hand, and eventually we're all holding hands with the same ancient grandmother. You are all my family and I love you. Such that airplanes put the person in the airplane in the position of God, looking down on humanity and passing judgment on it. Like from up there, fuck all y'all. Down here, I want to make out with all of them.
We got the time.
Sorry.
Don't apologize.
Never apologize.
All good.
All I'm saying is, what the next thing is, the next thing that we couldn't do that then becomes commonplace, like flying. Whatever the next thing is, we can't fuck it up as badly as we fucked up flight. That's all.